Hello everyone, I am Abhishek, welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to change the wallpaper of your desktop. So all you have to do is just right click over your desktop and click on personalize. So you'll see different themes here. So by default it is Windows 7 selected here, so you can select any of these themes. So if I select this theme, characters, so you can see that it has changed our wallpaper. So similarly you can change it to something else by clicking on this link, desktop background, and just selecting the image that you want to set as your background. So you can see that it has changed my background. So just click on any of the image that you want and click on the save changes button, and it will successfully change the wallpaper of your desktop. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.